和大象一样，以后经常
你也吃肉吧，吃那个东西它
不是皮
咬不烂呀、啊、
应该吃后背上的肉。
阿姨给他拍下来，你快给他拍，吃不吃？
我觉
得这个是能吃的吗？我想问，那是光喝汤啊？
能吃啊，
光喝汤，光喝汤，
是不是吃后背的肉啊？嗯，
I don't know. I don't know if I can do this. I'm not.
Yes, I.
Woo! That looks like beef.
Ah, yes, sir.
You guys said it tastes like chicken.
No, chicken, sorry. It tastes small. It's better.
Oh! Woo! Get away from the bat feet.
The concept of normal here may be very...
It's kind of butchering a little bit the bat. They keep most of the body intact.
And they burn it so that their skin, their fur is taken away.
I mean, the cuisine in this region is like nothing I've seen before.
Oh. So we have to get the fur off of the wing too.
That's so huge. How much does this one cost?
You ever had bat?
Bats, but over here they have boar.
Yeah. All these animals, all this. Instead of beef, I guess there's bat meat.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little overwhelmed right now.
Okay.
I see there's a lot of different interesting stuff here. Let's keep moving, yeah?
Alright.
吃水果的，所以刚才我们做的这个汤啊，味道真的是很鲜香，而且还有一个淡淡的水果味在里面。但是呢，这个蝙蝠你看，每一根毛都在这里哦，看上去像不像一个迷你版的小狼狗呢？
听当地人说的话呢，这个蝙蝠就跟鸡肉一样，非常的坚嫩，而且是大脯的。但是看到它这样子，我真的不知道该从哪里下手。
而且后面还有毛，还有鸡毛是吧？
好，来，我们俩一人拽一个吧，
不太好。
非常多的营养都在里面，
就是胶原蛋白嘛，白白的，黑色胶原蛋白，
口感挺松软的，嗯，很弹，很弹。
看着我们此刻淡定吃蝙蝠的场景，有没有？